Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Cooking Ina's Kitchen. Kumusta kayo mga ka-cooking ina, ka-cooking ama, ka-cooking anak, at ka-cooking ina niyong lahat? Right now, I have been doing a lot of videos lately kasi I'm taking this chance, I'm taking actually this time to create more videos na pwede kong i-upload immediately para naman kasi I have been, parang ang dami kong backlog sa aking YouTube channel. Although, this is my commitment to myself and also my commitment to my viewers, so sa mga subscribers ko, kahit ko kaunti pa lang kayo, guys, I still have to, you know, do my commitment in uploading videos na makabuluhan. So right now, I'm trying to do vlog number one for health and wellness. Kasi sabi ko nga sa inyo, if you are following my vlogs, yesterday this morning I posted a video na nag-update ako ng aking YouTube channel. So I'm actually doing I'm rearranging and reorganizing my channel para at least I can, you know, accommodate a lot of videos na makabuluhan, and one of which is the health and wellness vlog. So right now, I did a lot of purchases para sa aking health and wellness. Alam niyo naman, meron ako naging problema dito sa kamay ko. So it has been under therapy for the past several months. Tapos, actually 2 years na siyang nire-rehab. So meron akong therapy na sinasagawa dito. I just forgot the name of this condition, pero nakasulat yun dun sa isa kong planner, hindi ko lang siya makita right now. Basta may problema ako dito, so tapos and then may mga joint problems ako. That's the reason why meron akong mga pinurchase, although temporary relief yung iba, it helps, alam niyo yun. So ako kasi if it concerns my health and wellness, talagang naglalaan ako ng budget for that. So, yan, without any further ado, the first wellness item na ipipresent ko sa inyo, yun nga, I just did some haul. Ito yung item number one is the Young Living Essential Oil and Diffuser. So, this is yung Young Living. So, ayan, ito yung box niya. So, pangat yata ng makeup ko. So, this is the box. Tapos, ito yung diffuser. So, ganyan ang itsura niya. So, it's just, I actually used this already, ha, for several months already. Hindi ko lang talaga siya na-hold pa kasi I never had a chance talaga na to make. Gusto ko sabay-sabay siya. This is just the same with this one. Ditong diffuser ko dito sa isa. But, ito kasi, it has, pag pinurchase mo siya, kasama na itong oil. And ito yung box niya. Very, very cute. Ang ganda-ganda ng box niya. So, ayan siya. Merong naka-insert dito na instruction on how to use this diffuser with essential oils. Tapos, when you open the box, ayan, meron pa siyang opening dito. So, ayan, meron tayo ditong 10 kinds of essential oils, namely may frankincense, meron ditong peppermint, and a lot, basta 10 kinds siya. And then when you open up this one, dito sa loob, ang ganda talaga, very, very, ang ganda. Yan, very beautiful yung packaging nila. Meron dito nakasamang Ningxia Red, parang energy drink siya. Dalawa to actually. Nainom ko na yung isa. So, eto, meron pa siyang isa. And then, meron dito mga spare bottles. So, ayan. And then, meron din yung, may extra takip for that. And then, meron din dito, ito yung dito iniinom. This is parang cleansing and disinfectant. So, ayan. I'll just do this quickly ha, kasi alam nyo naman, I cannot upload heavy files dun sa aking ginagamit na mobile phone for my YouTube channel. So, this is just basically the box na talagang very ano siya, very very ganda, very bongga. Ayan, so, and then, ito yung nga yung diffuser niya. This is 220. Ayan, isasaksak siya. So, lalagyan siya dito ng water, and then, magdadrop ka dyan ng essential oils. Tapos, meron ditong control na iba't ibang kulay ng light. So, pwede na rin siyang mag-serve as your lampshade sa gabi. Hindi mo na kailangan magbukas ng lampshade. Ayan na siya. And then, it lasts for 4 to 6 hours. Okay? And then, so this is sobrang bongga, ang bango-bango. So talagang sa akin, this is really a stress reliever. Pagka nagbukas na ako niyan, talagang pag naaamoy ko na yung oil, yung bango niya, yung dinidiffuse niyang amoy, talagang very relaxing at nakakatulog talaga ako ng bonggang-bonggang. Ano, although sabi nga nila mantika ako matulog at talagang walang ka-effort ang pagtulog ko, talagang masandal ako tulog, but this one really helps. Especially when you're stressed, depressed, at may nagmo-moment ka mag-isa na nalulungkot ka, it really lifts your spirit up. Kaya talagang super bongga yan. That's, ano, this is one of the best purchases I made so far. Ayan. So, for item number 2, we have the Meridian Energy Pen. So, sabi ko nga sa inyo, meron akong problema dito. And ang plano ko talaga, after series of rehab, dun sa, for this one, for my condition dito, I plan to have a acupuncture. Kasi parang feeling ko sobrang tigas na ng muscle niya dito sa loob na talagang every time, pagka malamig, especially pagka gabi, talagang sobrang sakit niya. So, I just saw this in Instagram. This is battery operated. 2A siya, nilalagay siya dito. And then, you have to, meron siyang control dito, 1 to 9, yung degree of, ano niya, tawag dito, kuryente, para kang feeling mo na kukuryente ka. So, when you touch this one, ayan, no, tingnan nyo, gumagalaw siya. Hindi ko yan inaano. That's, yan yung effect niya. So, yan, talagang, ayan, feeling ko, pagka, ano, tawag dito, 2 weeks ko na ata siyang ginagamit. 2 to 3 weeks ko na siyang ginagamit. And basically, tingin ko, after siguro mga ilang series, ilang beses or ilang months ko siyang gagamitin, mawawala na yung sakit. I just believe so, na ganun ang mangyayari, because I'm really a believer pagdating sa mga ganito. And I think this is a good purchase as well. I just saw the seller at Instagram. I just forgot the name. Sorry, but I'll try to look it up and then put it on the information box below. So, it comes with dalawang parang ano siya, cream. Yung parang gel na nilalagay pagka halimbawa nagpapa ano ka. Yung actually, nung nagpapa-therapy ako, may gel din na nilalagay dyan para madulas siya pagka niro-roll mo na yung item. So, ayan. So, meron siyang ito. Konti na lang siya eh, actually. But, dalawang container. And then, it also comes with this one. Ito naman, pinapalit to. Ito kasi pointed. Ito naman yung flat. Pwede siya sa face. So, parang facial massage siya. So, talagang bonggang-bongga siya. And so far, talagang ano ako sa kanya. Okay ako sa kanya. I mean, satisfied ako with what it does dun sa aking kamay, kasi talaga nare-relax siya. And even dito sa muscles ko, dito sa balikat and everywhere na masakit pagka umuwi ako, talagang it's a massager pen, talagang very handy siya. Okay. The third item that I was able to purchase lately is this Relief hot compress. Alam nyo talagang I'm a sucker of ano talaga, massage, acupuncture, essential oils. Talagang sobrang ano ako, fascinated ako sa mga ganyan-ganyang bagay. So this is, I just bought this in SM kasi SM Advantage holder. So I was able to purchase this for 199 pesos. So basically ganito siya. This is just a pillow. So what it does sa akin kasi, pagka humihiga ako, ay ano to, nilalagay ko to siya dito sa likod, and then yan, hihiga ako or kaya dun sa balakang ko, or ipapatong ko yung arms ko na medyo masakit. So basically ang ano nito, ang function niya, may ganyan siya. Tapos isasaksak niyo tong itong plug, ipa-plug niyo siyang ganyan, and then isasaksak niyo siya sa outlet ito, and then iilaw siya. Siguro mga 10 to 15 minutes mainit na siya, magla-lights off kasi kapag nagcha-charge siya, nakapula yan. And then pagka okay na yung charging, nag-go off na siya, nag-go off na yung light niya. So wala na siyang red light. So pwede mo na siyang gamitin for 2 hours, pwede mainit pa siya eh. Nakalagay lang siya dito sa batok mo or sa likod mo or pinapatungan mo ng paa mo, ng kamay mo and everything. Talagang very very ano siya, useful for me. Talagang sa akin lahat ng mga bagay na makakapagpagaang ng pakiramdam ko, talagang ano ko dyan, hindi ko pinanghihinayangan yan. So that's the hot compress, item number 3, yung pillow hot compress. I just bought it in SM using my SM Advantage at 199 pesos. And finally, may item number 4, kasi nga I have been hindi ko lang nabalita sa inyo, parang a month ago I suffered from this unusual condition wherein I was really sick for 2 days na talaga ang taas ng lagnat ko, but I don't have cough or fever or flu, pero ang taas ng lagnat ko. So I just hindi ako nagpa-ospital, but miraculously after 2 days nagsubside yung fever ko and everything. But I just realized something na talagang ang nakikita kong verdict for this condition, yung naging problema ko with my health, is yung over-fatigue. Sobrang overworked talaga ako na lahat ng kembot na lang inuuhan ko, lahat pinuntahan ko, kahit pagod na ako, talagang sabi ko, para ako nagmamadali sa buhay, parang feeling ko lahat kailangan kong, lahat ng commitment pupuntahan ko, lahat ng racket, basta pagkakakitaan pupuntahan ko. Parang sabi ko nga, aanhin ko yung pera pagka halimbawa ganun nga I got sick tapos hindi na ako gumaling. But you know, I'm very thankful to the universe na talagang parang eye-opener sa akin yun. That's why I decided to purchase and become a member of USANA Family, the healthiest company or family in the world. So right now I'm taking this essentials. Ano pa to? Teka muna, hindi ko masyadong ano, yung mata ko kasi malabo eh. Cell Essentials. Ito yung magkapares talaga siya. Ayan guys. This is ano, I'm not looking at the business side of this company, but I'm looking at the health benefits and how the product, kung gaano siya kagaling. So mas ano ako, mas more on the product health benefits ako, not on the business side. But ano yan eh, to nakalimutan ko, basta yon, talagang I'm looking at the health benefits of USANA kasi ito, umiinom ako nito. Tapos since sabi ko nga, I'm trying to continue or to begin another healthy lifestyle, nag-purchase din ako nitong BioMega. Ayan siya, guys. So, basta magandang health benefits niyan. I'll do a separate video for this USANA items para mahimay ko siya ng talagang yung talagang health benefits niya, mahimay ko siya talaga ng bongga. Kasi right now, 14 minutes na tayo. Masyado nang matagal. So, ayan. I'll do a separate video for this one, guys. I hope you watch for it. And anyone from you who are interested to become a member or who want to purchase USANA products, just comment down below and I'll show you the link. So far, ayan yung ating products for the health and wellness vlog number 1. So I hope you guys like this kind of video. So please continue to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Cooking in a Kitchen YouTube channel. And again, guys, follow me on Instagram and like, share, and subscribe to my Facebook page, Cooking in a Kitchen and Kusinanay by Chef Leia. Until my next video, guys.